What's going on, YouTube? Jonas is here and back with another episode of the Dark Souls Let's Play. In the last episode, we took on Seath, and I did a bit of a grinding, and by grinding, I mean I literally went over to the graveyard over there, killed some skeletons, because I was like 600 souls away from being able to put four levels. I ended up spending the souls just through it in endurance, because I figured as of right now, we have the spells I want. So obviously we'll get those better, but I think it'd be really dope to be able to be able to mid-roll with either weapon. So obviously we can do that with this now. We can mid-roll with the serpent sword, right? Well, what about with this guy? That I don't know. Oh, look, we can. Beautiful. So that's where we're at. That's what I would like. So yeah, that's pretty much where we're at. Yeah, 516. Boom, there you go. So, anywho, getting distracted. What I think would be cool in the meantime. Oh, also, real quick, tell me this wouldn't be dope. Can't do that yet. Where are we? Oh my. Oh dear. Oh, there we go. There's that. Besides, I need... Goals. So, the goal is, at some point... Because I still don't have the parry time down yet. But the goal is to be able to wear that black iron shield while mid-rolling with either weapon. Right? So, I mean, we're like... I always freak out whenever I have to do that, because I have no confidence going into that jump. But yeah, we're like six levels away from that. So, ooh. Oh yeah, I've never been to this guy yet. Alright, what do you got for me there, guy? Cool. Alright. Okay. Alright, Gollum. Cool. Smog. Damn, that's a big bitch. Oh yeah, we've only killed three guys. Really, that's it? Huh. Why do I feel like there was more? Huh, I guess not. But yeah, we'll come back to this guy, maybe. I mean, maybe. Because I don't particularly care about any of those armors. Although the iron core of the Iron Golem, or what, not core, but the Iron Golem's got some pretty decent pretty decent armor. I'm a fan of that. Smog's never used, because I've always killed Ornstein last. So there's that. What I think would be good was, I'm gonna go ahead and prep for the DLC so that we can jump right into that after we kill the demons and junk. So what am I gonna do? What am I trying to do? I need to go. What do I need to do? Where's the quickest way to get to the lake at the bottom of the... Dark Forest? Is that what it is? Crystal... Oh, no, we don't want that. I'm having a legitimate brain fart. Oh, no. What the heck? Why can't I think? I had a legit brain fart. Alright, I'll just fast forward to whenever we get there. Because I can't, for life me, I don't remember of a, sure. What's it called? I don't remember a bonfire to teleport there. I legit just like blanked out. So I apologize for that. So yeah, we'll cut now. And I'll see you guys in like 5 minutes of my time, 2 seconds of your time. Okay. So we're back here. I want to kill this guy because he's annoying. Oh dear. Yeah, he's annoying, so we'll do that. I've never been hit by this guy, to be honest. That's annoying. Holy Moses. Aw, you dick. Okay, here we go. I might seriously kill him before I get all the heads. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! Come here, boy. How many is that? Because that's... I got five. Ooh, that is right. That is right. Okay. Okay. So, yeah, it goes... Where does it go? It goes... Okay, so Enchanted is the magic equivalent to Chaos for Fire. Okay. So, I'm gonna... I have... So, what is it? Is it probably 1, 1, 2, 2, 3? I imagine it's the same. So, what is that? So I need one more to get to +3? I think I need one more in order to get to +3 Enchanted. What's the benefit of doing that though? I don't know. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, so I looked at this because I thought I didn't have the DLC. I should have the DLC on this, whatever I buy, bought the Prepared to Die edition. If I don't, there we go. Okay, we're good. I was about to ride in the streets. Steam ripped me off. Oh, cool. Dusk of Ulysseo. So thou art our rescue with me. Yeah. My heartfelt thanks. So proper. Is it thine will who hath thine rescueth me? I could have definitely pulled off Old English. Old E, as I like to call it. So how do I get to right before... Nope, not leave. So, the Duke's Archive. Ooh, no, I'll just do this. And then I'll fast forward to the bonfire. I'll fast forward to the bonfire where, right before the Duke's Archive, because then I don't think there... Go figure, the two places I need to go didn't have a single bonfire to make. So now I just have to just ramble like an idiot the whole time and fast forward and junk. So like, this is a great episode. A lot of running, a lot of mindless chatter. We're doing great. We're doing great.
Yeah, right here. This is what I wanted. Aw, you gotta be kidding. There we go. Alright. 13 minutes in and we've done one thing productive. Good job. Great episode. This is very entertaining, let me tell you. Alright, you bastard. Give me that fucking pendant. Oh my god, if I die, I'm gonna be so mad. Look at all that health. Also, why are these guys giving me 481? That's an oddly That's an oddly specific amount of souls. Can you just like... Oh my god, that would have been a... Shit, kill shot.
Also, I do realize now that I could have just gone to Duke's Archive. Broken pendant, boom. Ooh, I have what I need. I got what you want, Shit. I got what you want, I got what you need. All the way up. Dude, those things are falling like, dropping like hotcakes. Do I have like an ember or something? Ooh, let's go. I'm doing it. I'm doing it real quick. I swear, this is the last time, hopefully, that I cut into, I'm gonna go down and get a plus whatever and enchanted weapon. And... then I swear to God I'm gonna take on the Ceaseless Discharge. I'm sorry, I promise. Hold on. Bear with me. So I gotta go back to Ceaseless. I gotta go to Ceaseless the Ceaseless. No, I'm not doing that. I'll do that later. That was a waste of time. Alright, now finally, my friends, are you still with me? Comment dilly dilly. I'm so sorry that I just put you through that. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna knock out at least the Ceaseless Discharge at this point. We'll go to the, we'll get the very large magic ember or whatever later.
What is it? What is it?
Go along and meet with our fair lady.
Yes, yes. Ooh, Chaos Servant. Let's go. I just got another achievement. I'm surprised I hadn't done this before. I'm all the way up. Where am I at? So I'm at 24 total humanity. Oh shit. I could theoretically, I could do this pretty handedly. That's something to chew on. I was honestly gonna kill her, but I have, I think 32 humanity, like potential humanity, and I mean I only need 30 to get to the level 3. I've never done it. I probably will. I'm so, did I? Yes, I have. All right, I'm not sure why I didn't do that. I'll rest here. Well, that was kind of good that I accidentally went to that, the Lady of Chaos, or Daughter of Chaos, rather, because, I mean, I don't particularly care about the Forest Covenant. I just did that just because it was there. Come here, fucker. There you are. Alright, last time I did this, I was like level 8. So let's see if I fare a little bit better. Oh my god, I would have been so annoyed if I... that would have been fitting. I wonder if I'll do better. Knocked off the edge into the lava. Okay, I still got some room for improvement. You fucking little bitch.
Ooh.
Fucker. Come on, you. Oh, you bitch. All right, not faring so well. Although we're getting the cheese that we wanted. I wonder if you have to get to like a certain level. Because why did I get all the cheese on this one, but that last, or the initial time, I didn't get shit? Like, I didn't get a damn thing in terms of cheese. Yes, yes, yes. Wait, don't I get some type of ring too? No, that's a different one. Got it. Got it. I got what you want, I got what you need. Okay. So, what can we do? Yeah. All right, we'll kill that human centipede or whatever. We'll bang out that guy and then probably need to choose a different phrase. We'll beat that guy. And then, yeah, I think that might, we'll call that an episode. We're at like 22 minutes of straight play time. I don't know how much of actual, once the editing's done. Hopefully it's not nearly that long. If not, I'm surprised. If you guys are still with me, say dilly dilly, but like times two. Because you guys are troopers and deserve the recognition. Yeah!
Yeah!
117, give me it. Give me that. I'm like 3 levels from being able to wield the big shield, I think. Yeah, I'm like 3 levels away from being able to wear the black iron shield. Oh, with my current setup. Speaking of which, why am I doing this? Let me just go full pwnage mode and... Wait, hair dark. I'm surprised. Oh, yeah, dude, we're good. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. It's fantastic. What do you want from me, guys? Leave me be. I've done nothing to you. I'm your friend here. Oh, boy. There's something over there. I know there is. We'll get those guys later. And by later, I mean I'll probably get it off. Like, I won't record it. I'll just grab it because I know there's some decent loot. I'm pretty sure there's a really good pyromancy there as well. Which, you know, I mean, it'd be fun to have. Not that I'd use it because I don't even think I have a pyromancy glove. Or hand, I mean. Or flame, excuse me. There we go. Third time's a charm.
Wow.
Woo. Oh my god. I didn't even feel it, you fucking bitch. God damn it. Give me that fucking shit. Yes! I didn't stagger for nothing. That was awesome. This poise. Oh, yeah, let's check the poise, because I was looking through it, and I realized I'm an idiot, and I totally overlooked the poise. 79 poise. Having said that, I have no idea if that's any good now that I'm looking at it. I assume so, because, I mean, you know, I got hit by one of the big ones, the big, by the club things of, this Capra demon. But, I don't have any idea if, like, what's the max? Isn't it, like, 120 or something? No, it's not 120, because if I wore the poise ring right now, it would be more than that. Okay, getting a little cocky. That doesn't sound like me. Yeah, that sounds about right. That's spot on, actually. Good job, John. Good job. See, the problem is I'm too aggressive, and I underestimate. Pretty much, I'm just too aggressive. I'm too aggressive to do any of the challenges that, like, Lobos does, or Squillakilla do, or those are just the two names that came to mind, in terms of, like, streamers / challenge run for Souls. I'm sure there's plenty more, but, like, those two guys are beasts. They play it well. I mean, Lobos beat the whole game with, like, a ladle on level one. How? I don't understand how that's possible, but he did it, so I'd never be able to do that. I'm hardly able to beat the game while leveling. So doing it on level one, oh my god. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. All right. Yeah, just thinking, I need to remember where all the rest of the Firekeeper souls are. I know that Quaylog's obviously the boss to the second bell. Quilana's the sorceress or the pyromancer woman. Okay, I'm not doing the heavy attack. I don't remember what our Fair Lady is. I don't remember what her actual name is. Huh. But anyway, I know I can kill her for one, but now that I'm debating about doing the Covenant, I don't know that I want to. Because that'd be kind of, that'd be kind of cool to be able to save Solaire. There we go. Yeah, so like that's just something to think about. That'd be cool. Who knows, though. Woo! Sorry, boy. Oh. Oh, hey, guy. Hey, little fella. Can I hit you? Probably gonna die. Yep. I'm willing to bet. If I was a betting man, I'm willing to bet that, yes, I would indeed die. I am sure that... Oh. Mirror. Oh, that's not nearly enough damage. That is an abysmally small number. Okay. Well, I forgot about this bonfire in truth from before, so I think I'm just going to cut the episode here. Yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys. Sorry this wasn't a bit more exciting. This was more of a setup episode because, like I said earlier, I just want to jump straight into the DLC once I'm finished with the... I forget the final soul's name, honestly. But yeah, so once I get that, I want to jump straight into the DLC, like I just said. Knock that out, kill Manus, and then we'll take on Gwen. So thank you so much for tuning in. I appreciate it. If you liked the video, please give the video a like, comment, you know, subscribe if you're new. And as always, this is John Assist, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care.